Inflation is putting a strain on bank accounts. Tuition has gone up. It's tough for students living on a budget. Some are now creating unique ways to make money. For example, senior Bryce Watson and a Texas State alumnus teamed up to create a gym clothing brand called EliteGenics.
So the reason for me joining EliteGenics, well, I saw the future with the brand and I saw the ideas and what we could expand this to and where we could take this. And I do honestly spend a lot of hours working on that.
His partner, Ruben Perdaza, started the brand while attending Texas State. The idea was to improve gym clothing and pay the bills. Perdaza says he incorporated what Texas State taught him.
The reason I started this company was I fell in love with fitness. It changed my life for the good. I used to be kind of overweight, and when I got into fitness, it just gave me so much confidence.
For more information on how to purchase from EliteGenics, follow the company on Instagram. For Bobcat Update, I'm Danielle Rubio.
Bobcat head football coach has his own radio show. It's called Game Time with Jake Spavital. During the show, Spavital talks about the season and provides insights into how the team is preparing for the next football game. He likes to include his assistant coaches and student athletes in the program. They answer fans' questions and share their perspective of the football season. Game Time with Jake Spavital is hosted by Brent Freeman and takes place live at Chimney's every Tuesday at 6 p.m. Fans who can't make it to the restaurant can listen to the show on the Varsity Network.
Apartments in your campus are already filling up for the 2023 school year. Many students aren't even aware how early they have to apply if they want to lease an apartment.
A lot of apartments throw out like the earliest and like most cheapest rates in the beginning of the year.
Students should begin their search immediately to make sure their needs are met.
Go visit the apartment complex because you won't be able to see how good they are just from viewing online.
To ensure you get the lowest possible rate for next school year, you should begin your apartment hunting journey now. For Bobcat Update, I'm Danielle Rubio.
The dance department at Texas State is filled with boundless talent, and that talent is on stage from time to time for audience to see and appreciate. All seniors expected to earn a Bachelor of Fine Arts in Performance and Choreography had an opportunity this month to demonstrate their artistry and skills at a BFA showcase. The performance showcased 17 student choreographers who had worked for weeks to prepare for the moment. The students were responsible for lighting design, music choices, and production. The dance department's website has information on upcoming performances.
Welcome to Zip Lost Pines. My name is Allison Hickey. I am the director of operations here. We are a women-owned and operated business. Our owners are Marcy and Anna Charles. They are originally from Memphis, Tennessee, and they started a nonprofit down there. They're really passionate about having people outside and getting people to face their fears and do something interesting like ziplining and an aerial adventure. And they did that for several years, and they decided to try something new. And so they moved down to Austin, Texas back in 2016. And they decided to open up Zip Lost Pines, and we've been here ever since. And yeah, we are just fulfilling that dream of introducing nature again to people, having people face their fears of heights and getting people to reconnect with each other, with family, with friends, and to just enjoy the outdoors. Another beautiful feature of our zipline tours is that all of your tours are guided, meaning you're gonna have at least three guides with you at all times, and they are gonna do all the work for you. So they clip you into everything out on the tour. They also stop you at the end of every zipline, so you don't have to worry about stopping yourself. And they will make sure all of your equipment is on properly and ready to go throughout the tour to come out for some adventure.
The Salty is a Texan-owned and grown chain of donut shops and pop-up trailers, like the ones here on campus. Known for their savory treats, the Salty has a variety of donuts from traditional glaze to pineapple upside-down cake. Bobcats can also enjoy some unique specialty coffee options, like the cinnamon cereal milk latte. The rotating menu includes vegan options as well as plant milk alternatives. Right next door to the Salty is AJ's Ranch Road Grill. The alumni-owned business serves up a variety of barbecue favorites, including chop sandwiches and nachos. Students know the new pop-up shop for their famous brisket mac and cheese. AJ's sets itself apart from other barbecue joints by offering Beyond Beef for vegetarians and vegans on campus who want to enjoy their smoky goodness.
Alkek One is home for innovation that allows all students to take advantage of a variety of tools and technologies. The design space has high-tech computers with software to create 2D and 3D animation, motion graphics, video editing, game design, and special effects. The geospace houses an interactive globe to allow students to visualize data. The immersion studio gives students the chance to experience the world of VR. Equipment offered in the studio, like the Oculus, gives students a first-hand virtual reality experience with a variety of games and an immersive atmosphere to cultivate creativity. Alkek One also provides private studio rooms for video and audio content creation. The rooms have instruments, sound mixing, and editing equipment. The Makerspace provides a selection of 3D printers, laser cutters, embroidery, sewing machines, and more. Students and faculty have the ability to sign up for courses that teach them how to properly use these machines. Workshops are also provided for Texas State students, faculty, and staff to help develop their professional skills. These include introduction to video editing, building your brand, and so much more. For more information regarding Alkek One hours and education courses, visit library.txstate.edu.